calling more blues than make your body move. When the cold winds of the north meet the sizzling heat of the south, they calling more blues than make your body move. I traveled down to Memphis, Tennessee, about 4 years ago, in search of that thing they call the blues. I had paid dirt, you know. But when I got there, much to my surprise,
much to my surprise,
they were jamming to that Motown groove that set that blues on fire.
Blues on fire.
They call it
more blues
than make your body move. When the cold winds of the north meet the sizzling heat of the south, they call it
more blues
than make your body move. As I listen to that rhythmic pattern of that Motown and Memphis sound in the air, all it was that hit me mad, made me kick my feet in the air. It was very surprising to me, no one figured it out.
No one figured it out
that the blues of Handy still lived. That's what the blues is all about. They call it
more blues
than make your body move. Something is very important to understand, that the ghost of the legend still haunts the land and move in and out of the music you listen to. The godfather of music, W.C. Handy, still grooves. And much to they call it
more blues
than make your body move. When the cold winds of the north beat the sizzling heat of the south, they call it
more blues
than make your body move. When the they call it
more blues,
a Western Michigan kind of thing. When the cold winds of the north meet the sizzling heat of the south, they call it
more blues
than make your body move.